back to another vlog. Watch Polly's Variety vlog. Go watch it and then come back and watch this because it was amazing content. So I need to do a lot of content creating today. I need to tidy my room, but I'm gonna have breakfast right now. I've been on a run, that's why I look like this. And because we do like prayers. Oh, my shoes there. Guys, you can hear my sister Uber and watch now. I've tidied up the whole bottom of my wardrobe. Ignore the mess. But they're organised for me, okay, guys? I have so many trainers. I literally have so, I don't know that I've showed you like what I'm wearing today. I'm wearing this PLT set from PLT. And then I'm just wearing this Adidas because I'm a bit cold. And then in the post, I ordered an off Etsy this cute little necklace. I'll tell you who it's off. I really love the sports one. So, guys, I went to the shop to have some cheese. I was really craving. I think I've had one of the least productive days in my entire life. You know, I said I was going to film content. I've literally done nothing. I'm going to do some Instagram pictures now because I feel like this outfit's actually good. But I'm on my own because I'm going for a run again because don't ask. So I actually filmed some, about a couple of TikToks, not very many, because recently there's just been no songs out. So I learned this dance, and I'm not the best at TikTok dances, but I'm fine. Because I'm going on a run, so I don't want my makeup on when I'm going on a run. So I've only got a bit of Polly's birthday vlog to edit, and it's looking good so far. Now I'm going to... Just going back on my own. Hardest run I've ever done. Fastest run I've ever done. That's all I'm going to do to explain it. I'm about to go in the hot tub. I've been in the shower.
I'm gonna ask you all.
So guys, that's it for today's video. I just watched Love Island and it finished on the bit where there were really cool. Anyway, I need to just go to bed now, so thank you. Oh, back to season 2, I'm watching it. That was just a recap. I don't know why I watched that. Guys, I have kind of chilled out. I've got to go out in a bit for this meeting. I'm gonna go out at 12 till 2, so I'll be about quite a bit of the day, so I won't be vlogging for a while. But I'm gonna get makeup done. I'm only gonna do a tiny bit, literally like BB cream, eyebrows, mascara, blusher. So it's lunchtime now. Just came back and had my lunch.
And what are you feeling?
So guys, we have the little dinner all laid out. I've just packed for the weekend. Somewhere really exciting. It was almost on my bucket list video, and it's really exciting. I'm very excited, and now I'm just excited. Yeah.
Wait.
No, it's okay. Do not. So ignore the pseudo cream, or whatever you call it, cream. But anyway, thanks for watching this vlog. There'll be a new vlog out tomorrow. Make sure you check it out because it's going to be a good one. Bye.